that bad. Eating is better. Got a little head, huh? Okay, come.
Can you do this?
No.
Because he just ate. Probably still has his little tasty treat on there. Like Canuck after he eats, see? Now he's cleaning himself.
Whose birthday is it?
Mine.
Happy birthday, Miles.
Thank you. What kind of animal is that?
I think those are hyenas.
Hyena,
baby.
Why is the hyena like kind of that?
There's two of them. There's one there, and then there's one on the back.
Is there two in there?
No, there's only one serval in there.
That's not a serval.
It is a serval.
What's this?
Look, over here, what's this?
What is this?
Is that a leopard or a jaguar? I think it's a jaguar, right?
Leopard.
I think it's a jaguar.
Probably in for maintenance a lot then.
Look at this coat, it's beautiful. It's got a beautiful coat, huh?
Miles, check this guy out.
He's probably over here. Oh, just, yeah, there he is. Who's sleeping, Mike? Who sleeps like that with their paw up?
Let me help. Let me see. I want the turtle to wake up. But what happens if I come in there? Would the tiger smell me?
The tiger probably eat you, honey.
What happens if I come there in there? Would it smell me?
I hear you.
See that? It had a snack on there. See those little red pieces? Those little pieces of meat on the rock.
What is those?
It must have just ate.
That's why it's sleeping.
And now it's taking a nap. It's a big old meaty meal.
Thank you.